Something super special may or may not happen Monday night in the skies above the Cayman Islands. There may be a meteor storm with up to 1,000 meteors per hour, or there may be nothing. Basically, meteor showers are generally caused by the Earth passing through the path of a comet as it goes around the Sun. Comets generally leave some dust behind because they're made out of dust and rock and ice. And as Earth passes through this trail of dust, we see meteors. However, something special happened in 1995. Whilst people were watching Toy Story when it first came out, a comet decided to go to infinity and beyond, and it disintegrated, basically exploded. And when this happened, it got about 400 times more bright than expected, and there were dozens of big chunks of it went flying everywhere, even, of course, even more smaller pieces. Now, Earth is going to be passing directly through that debris cloud of this comet disintegrating for the first time Monday night. And this is going to happen in about a 30-minute window around midnight. So it's a very specific time when we're going to pass directly through this debris cloud. Now, how comets disintegrate is very hard to predict, and nobody's really sure if we're going to hit the cloud straight on or not. And it depends on a lot of variables. But if we do hit this debris cloud, the first thing is we're not in any danger. These chunks are very small, really, and they're not going to cause any problems about coming down to the Earth. It's extremely unlikely. But the other thing is they're going quite slowly, at about 10 miles per second. Now, that sounds fast. You get all across the Grand Cayman in 2 seconds. However, for meteors, that's quite slow, so they'll be quite dim. So the best luck is to go somewhere dark, let your eyes adjust, and around midnight, who knows? We might see one of the greatest meteor showers in our lifetimes, or you might just get a nice evening under the stars. Enjoy.